Whenever you apply a color frequency to the retina, part of the light is stimulating the photoreceptors, those are part of the retinal cells, that allow us to see.